बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, रब्बिश्राहली सदरी वयस्सिरली अमरी वालल उक़दतम मिन लिसानी यफ़क़हु क़ौली, रब्बी यस्सिर वला तुय्यसिर वतम्मिम बिल ख़ैर, सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम, सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम, सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट, आई एम हेयर टू प्रेजेंट क्विज ऑफ फिजिक्स टर्म 2 यूनिट 3। चैप्टर कंटेंट्स आर मास, वेट एंड डेंसिटी, लाइट रिफ्लेक्शन, लाइट रिफ्रैक्शन एंड लाइट लेंसेज। Let's start the quiz. Question number 1 is, what is mass? The answer is, amount of matter in a body is called mass. Question number 2 is, what is the SI unit of a mass? The answer is kilogram, and it is represented with the symbol kg. Next question is, what is weight? So answer is, the weight of an object is the gravitational force or gravity acting on it, that is called its weight. Next is, SI unit of the weight is Newton, and it is represented with N. Question number 5 is, what is gravitational field? Answer is a region in which a mass experiences of a force due to gravitational attraction, that is called your gravitational field. Next question is, what is gravitational field strength? It is the gravitational force acting per unit mass of an object, that is called its gravitational field strength. Question number 7 is, what is the value of gravitational field strength on Earth? The answer is 10 Newton per kg, that is the value for the gravitational field strength on Earth. What is the value of gravitational field strength on Moon? That is 1.6 Newton per kg. Newton per kg is for the symbol of gravitational field strength. Next, question number 9 is, mass is a scalar quantity and weight is a vector quantity. Question number 10 is, mass is independent of gravitational field strength and weight is dependent on gravitational field strength. Question number 11 is, mass is measured with the beam balance or calibrated electronic balance. Question number 12 is, weight measured with the spring balance. Question number 13 is an MCQs. Which relationship defines gravitational field strength? Options are A, mass into 10, option B, mass into weight, option C, mass into mass divided by the weight, and option D, weight divided by the mass. So the correct option is D, that is weight divided by the mass. Question number 14 is, a block of metal is taken from the earth to the moon. Which property of a block changes? Options are density, mass, volume or weight. The correct option is D, that is weight. Next question is, a body of a mass 10 kg falling freely in a gravitational field close to the moon's surface has an acceleration of 1.6 meter per second square. What is the gravitational field strength on the moon? The options are A, 0 Newton per kg, B, 1.6, C, 10, and D is 16. The correct option is B, that is 1.6 Newton per kg. Question number 16 is, which statement about mass and weight is correct? The correct option is, options are, a mass experiences a weight due to gravitational field. Mass and weight are different type of forces. Mass and weight have the same unit. When an object expands, its mass changes but its weight stays the same. The correct option is A, a mass experiences a weight due to gravitational field. Question number 17 is, a block of metal is placed on an electronic balance to record its mass. What is the unit of reading on the electronic balance and what is the unit of the weight? Options are A, G, and unit will be G, B, G and Newton, C, Newton and G, D, Newton and Newton. The correct option is D, that is G and Newton. Question number 18 is, what is inertia? Object refer to the reluctance of object to change its state of rest or motion due to its mass, that is called its inertia. Question number 19 is, what is density? That is, mass per unit volume is called density. What is the SI unit of the density? That is kilogram per cubic meter. What is the density of the pure water? That is 1 gram per cm cube. What is the density of the sea water? That is 1.025 gram per cm cube. Question number 23 is, what is reflection? The rebounding of light at a surface, that is called reflection. When it falls on the surface, it reflects back to the same angle, that is the reflection. What is incident ray? The light ray that hits the reflecting surface. Suppose we have a glass. When we hit a ray, beam ray on a glass, that could be your reflecting ray. When it reflect back at the same angle, that is your reflected ray. Reflected ray that bounce off the reflecting surface, that is your reflected ray. What is the angle of incidence? The angle between the incident ray and the normal. Normal is always at 90 degree. And what is angle of reflection? The angle between the reflected ray and the normal, that is called angle of reflection. What is the difference between regular and diffuse reflection? The regular reflection occurs at a smooth surface, for example mirror, polished metals, occurs at rough surface, for example sandpaper and cloths. Question number 29. Which characteristic describe an image formed by the vertical plane mirror? Options are real and inverted, virtual and not inverted, real and larger than the object, virtual and smaller than the object. The correct option is D, virtual and smaller than the object. Question number 30. A ray of light strike a plane mirror at an angle of incidence 20 degree. The angle of incidence is increased by 5 degree. What is the new angle between the incident ray and the reflected ray? The options are 10, 25, 45 and 50. The correct option is 25. Question number 31 is, the diagram shows the pattern of a wave in a ripple tank. What does the pattern show? Options are A, wave being reflected. Option B, wave being reflected. Option C, wave changing frequency. Option D, wave changing speed. Correct option is A, that is wave being reflected. Question number 32. Which diagram shows reflection by a plane mirror? Options are A, B, C, or D. Image A shows the reflection by a plane mirror. Light is incident on a mirror. The light is reflected from the mirror. The angle of incident is I and the angle of reflection is R. Which diagram correctly shows I and R? Options are A, B, C, and D. The correct option is C. A ray of light travels from X to Y along an optical fiber. The angle of incident at Y is greater than the critical angle. In which direction does the ray of light travels after reaching point Y? Options are A, B, C, or D. The correct option is C. Which diagram represents the reflection of light along an optical fiber? Which diagram represent that? Option B represent that is the total internal reflection along the optical fiber. Question number 36. A ray of light is incident on one side of the rectangular glass block. Its path is plotted through the block and out through another side. Which path is not possible? Options are A, B, C, and D. So option B is the correct one. Next is, what is periscope? It comes with two plane mirror inclined at 45 degree angle. It helps person to look over the obstacle. It is mainly used in submarines and also used by the spectators while watching match in a ground. Define term refraction. Bending of light when it enters from one optical medium into the other medium, that is called reflection. Simply we can say that when light enters from our air to the glass, air is a light medium and glass is a dense medium, so that could be your reflection. Or the bending of lead pencil when we insert in the glass of water, that is reflection. Define term refractive index. It is the ratio between the speed of light in a vacuum to the speed of light in the medium. Its formula is N is equal to C by V, where C is the speed of light and divided by speed of light in a speed of light in a vacuum divided speed of light in a medium. Define term critical angle. angle of incidence is an optically dense medium for which the angle of refraction in the optical lens dense medium is 90 degree. That is your critical angle. Define total internal reflection. The complete reflection of light ray inside an optically denser medium as its boundary with an optically less dense medium. That is your total internal reflection. Question number 43. Give two advantages of optical fibers. The answer is less signal degradation means less signal drops, light weight, and lower cost. Difference between the converging and diverging lenses. Converging lenses cause light ray to converge to a point. Diverging lenses cause light ray to diverge from a point. Question number 45. The diagram shows the passage of a ray of light through a triangular glass block. What is the critical angle in the glass? Option are A, B, C, and D. Which one is correct? Option D is correct. The diagram shows ray of a light. What is in the space of label X? A converging lens, a diverging lens, a plane mirror, a rectangular glass block. The correct option is diverging lens. A ray of light and transparent medium of refractive index 1.8 is incident on the surface as shown. The light ray enters. What is the angle between the refracted ray and the normal? Options are 29, 33, 54, 64. The correct option is 64. A ray of a light in a glass is incident on the surface of an angle C. The angle C is the critical angle. Which diagram shows what happens to the light? Options are A, B, C, or D. D option is correct. A ray of a light is incident on the surface of a glass block as shown in the diagram below. The refractive index glass is 1.5. The light ray changes direction when enter the glasses. What is the angle X through which the ray moves? 30 degree, 28 degree, 17 degree, or 15 degree? The correct option is 17. We can find by the using Snell's law, n is equal to sine I over sine R. Question number 50. A ray of a light strike at the surface of glass block and angle of incidence 45. The refractive index of the glass is 1.8. What is the angle of refraction inside the block? Options are 23, 25, 45, 81. The correct option is 23. That's all about your quiz. Good luck.